That is one tomato plant.
That is huge.
It's an indeterminate tomato plant.
And what does that mean?
There is determinate and indeterminate. Determinate determines the size of how big the plant will get, and it won't get no bigger. And it also only produces so much fruit and no extra. An indeterminate, you do not know how big it's gonna get, and you do not know how much fruit you will get off of it. It's
now is that the
indetermined number.
Is that the cherry tomatoes too?
These are small cherry tomatoes, yes.